Gymnosperms are a group of seed-bearing plants whose ovules are not enclosed in an ovary and the seeds are then naked. Generally, only one seed survives. Angiosperms differ from gymnosperms in that they produce seeds which are enclosed in ovaries as they develop.